Hello and welcome to the Penguin Prof channel. I'm Valerie Pennington and today I've got a quick bite. I just wanted to show you how to edit the YouTube auto captions for your videos. The auto captions aren't accurate enough to meet accessibility requirements. So what can you do? Start off on your dashboard by selecting content and then select the video that you want to edit. Now on the left side, select subtitles. And you'll see the file that YouTube automatically generates. These are the auto captions you need to change. So click duplicate and edit, and then edit as text. And now you will be able to go in to the auto captions and make all the corrections that you need to. So you'll want to add capitalization and punctuation, of course, and correct any errors. And you know, you go through the whole video this way and it is so much faster than entering all of the words from scratch. Just go through and make your corrections and you'll be good to go. Click publish. And the last thing you want to do is make sure you delete the auto captions. Those are the automatic ones. It'll show duplicate and edit, and to the right you can actually select delete. So go ahead and get rid of those, because you don't want your viewers to select those captions when they click CC. So the only ones that are available are the ones you have edited. Go ahead and check by clicking on Watch Video in YouTube. Click on CC and you will see your newly edited beautiful captions right there. And that's it. As always, I hope that was helpful. For more videos like this, check out the EdTech playlist. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.